the G2090 cable stripper. So what you do here is it has an adjustable blade. So I'm going to size it up and just put it right outside that wire. Just give it a little push. Spin it back about 3 times toward myself. And then clockwise, spin that right off. We have just a little lip on the side here. I would find that little notch at the top, and then peel it right off.
Look at that.
And the beauty of this is if you hit your depth correctly, you won't score any part of that wire, and no exposed blades.
Thank you, Jackie.